Let's meet our first guest tonight. He is the phenomenal host of The Daily Show, a brilliant stand-up comedian. He's hosting the 63rd Grammy Awards this Sunday right here on CBS. Please welcome Trevor Noah. Sorry, what's going on? Guys? Hang on. Wait, what?
Oh, man. Wow.
What was that?
I mean, that was amazing. It was my big entrance, baby.
No, I can see that. Why? No, no, stop. Why? Why was that? Why did no one tell me about this?
James, because it's a surprise.
Yeah, no, it was a surprise. I mean, how much did that cost? Who paid for that? What did we spend to do that, Rob?
$367,000.
That's half a year's budget. What if I came on your show and did that?
We'd never let this sort of thing happen on my show. It's not that sort of show.
What does that mean?
Well, it's just like, you know, this is more of like a song and dance show. And we're a bit more particular.
Yeah, I've got a good mind to cancel this particular interview. Yeah?
No.
I will.
James.
What?
James.
What?
James. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that. I was just excited. You know, they said you're coming back to a studio again. I haven't been in a studio in over a year. I haven't hung out with strangers in over a year. I just wanted to make the most of it, you know? I'm sorry, James Corden, that I, Trevor Noah, got carried away.
It's okay. I'm sorry too. I just wasn't prepared for it. That's all. I mean, I actually thought it was good. I did.
Wait, really? Like, you mean that?
Absolutely. I thought it was fantastic. Yeah.
Wow. I mean, in that case, who wants an encore?
No, that's not what I'm saying. Hang on. No, we haven't got time.